Amanda Weir. Lane two, representing Stanford Swimming and Team Santa Monica, Andrea Murez. Lane three, representing Longhorn Aquatics, Carly Bisbo. Lane four, representing North Baltimore, Allison Schmidt. Lane five, representing Asphalt Green, Leah Neal. Lane six, representing T2 Aquatics, Erica Erndl. Lane seven, representing Palo Alto, Stanford Aquatics, Rachel Ecker. Lane eight, representing Stanford Swimming and North Baltimore, Felicia Lee. The final, women, 100 meter freestyle. Talented heat here lined up in the B final with Allison Schmidt in lane four, Leah Neal in lane five, both members of the 2012 Olympic team. Out there in lane one, you've got American record holder in this event, Amanda Weir of Swim Atlanta. Bearing down on the turn, it's Leah Neal, Asphalt Green at 26.41, followed by Allison Schmidt and Andrea Murez. All right, folks, let them hear you. Now the field trying to run down Allison Schmidt and Leah Neal. Schmidt is moving up, but Neal looks great here at the final 5 meters. And at the wall it is Leah Neal, Asphalt Green. So Leah Neal holds off the hard-charging Allison Schmidt. Her time, 54.68. Schmidt going 54.98. Third in the heat, Carly Bisbo, Longhorn Aquatics at 55.07. How about a round of applause there for your B-final winner there, Leah Neal. So in just a few moments, we'll be getting ready for our championship final here in the women's 100 meter freestyle. Great to have you fans in attendance.